click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
So hello friends, so today we are going to see the problem based on the ladder networks. So this is the problem number one. Now the question is, what is the full scale output voltage of a 4-bit ladder if the 0 represents the 0 volt and 1 represents the 10 volt? So we all know that the R2R ladder network formula is that V0 is equal to V3 upon 2 raised to 1 plus V2 upon 2 raised to 2 plus V1 upon 2 raised to 3 plus V0 upon 2 raised to 4. This is the final output formula for the R2R ladder network. Whenever there is any kind of problem related to R2R ladder network, we have to put all the values in this formula only. So these type of problems are asked in the board exam for the 4 marks or the 3 marks. So let's solve the problem. Now we have asked to calculate the full scale output voltage. We all know that full scale output voltage is calculated only when all the input values are nothing but 1, 1, 1 and 1. So therefore, to calculate the full scale output voltage, we will consider the input V3, V2, V1, V0 as the high input, that is value 1, 1, 1, 1. So therefore, 1 represents the plus 10 voltage. Therefore, V3 will be 10 volt and 2 raised to 1 will be 2. Then again, V2 will represent 10 volt. Then V2 is equal to 10 volt upon 2 raised to 2 is 4, plus 10 upon 8 and plus 10 upon 16. That is nothing but 2 raised to 3 and 2 raised to 4. Now we are going to calculate this. Now V0 is given, 10 by 2 is nothing but 5, 10 by 4 is 2.5, 10 by 8 is 1.25 and 10 by 16 is 0.625. So V0 is equal to, after adding all these values, we will get 9.375 volt. Now in this problem, we have seen how to calculate the full scale output voltage. So the very important lesson from this problem is that whenever we are asked to calculate the full scale output voltage, always consider the input as the high value. That is, consider all the bits as high as 1 and then represent that particular 1 bit by the input voltage which is asked in the problem. That is, here it was given as the 10 volt. So thank you friends for watching today's video. So in the next videos, we are going to see the more problem on R2R ladder network. So thank you friends for watching today's video. In the next video, we are going to see the various problems of the DAC converters. So stay tuned to Ekeeda channel and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.